grand day, isn't it, Lord?
Another exciting night home for Evie Fry.
Just on my way out, actually. I found the Peace of Eden.
What's this one going to do, hmm? Heal the sick? Deflect bullets? Control the populace?
They're dangerous objects, Jacob, especially in Templar hands.
Oh, you sound exactly like Father.
If only. Lucy Thorne is expecting a shipment tonight. She's Starek's expert in the occult. I'm nearly certain she is receiving the Peace of Eden Sir David Brewster mentioned.
Sounds like fun. Mind if I join you?
Promise you will stick to the mission.
I swear.
The contents of that box are worth more than your life and those of your entire family. Do you understand?
Yes, Miss Thorne.
Careful there! And double the guard on that cart!
Now, Miss Thorne, there's the matter of some papers for Mr. Starek. If you'll just come this way.
Very well, but make it quick.
Whatever it is she's after, it's in that chest.
There are gunmen on the rooftops.
Can you dispose of them before I reach the cart?
I was hoping for a challenge.
heading down to your...
There he is!
I think it's best we leave.
What did you do?
It's hardly the time for questions!
Whoa! Come on!
That sound means trouble. Right!
Jacob, careful!
What is it?
It's papers, Jacob! Documents, research!
What are we supposed to do with papers?
Read them! If only we had the time!
Wait till you can't hit my sister!
Stop it!
My sister will give you a walloping!
We're right. right behind you!
You made me laugh!
Then where's your piece of Eden?
Get us out of this and I might find out!
Come find up and on the cart then! My sister can dodge through it!
Would you drive a little more carefully? You're endangering the documents!
Oh, poor documents! Perhaps you'd rather I just stop right here!
Fun. Thanks for the invitation.
Let's do it again.
Damn it.
For you. Lick a pain, new rugs from Camden Loch, and my wee sister, the seamstress, did a discount on the curtains.
Killjoy.
To know that their voices are heard, it is a mark of a just and civilized society. Say, in our own governance, what calamity do you fear,
sir? That the country would descend into chaos, tyranny of the majority.
Day. What with Miss Thorne and the papers and all? Simply delightful.